Since the first time we met, I knew nothing but suffering from her eyes. Eyes that could endure no more, that screamed for an end to the anguish and pain.
Good Lord! What's that?
What is she doing?
Teresa always had that look in her eyes. The same look that was in mine.
Teresa's flesh and blood! Help me! Put it inside me now!